Hi guys, it's James Charles here. Just kidding, that was a terrible joke. Okay, hi you peeps, Wittywoo here, back with another video. And also, if you haven't noticed, I have updated some things, tried to improve the channel a little bit more to get a more professional quality. And also, Jazz 3000 made me a new intro, and I can't get over it. It is so beautiful. It's just, yes, it's so beautiful. Okay, so, anyways, moving on to the video. The reason I made this was, like, I finally figured out how to get a membership basically for free, and now I'm just like, I need to share it with everybody. There's no hacking, no scamming involved, none of that stuff. It's approved by Animal Jam. I think this is the safest way to do it for basically free. The first part may require a lot of work, or you might have to buy a membership if you're lazy like me, but it works. It does work. Trust me, guys. Okay, so I think basically anybody can do this little trick I have. It's not a glitch or anything, but like, I don't know, it's more of a life hack. You have to really put some effort into it though. So, what I say is, if you like art, that's the best way to do it. So, my personal opinion, art is the best way to do it. It's easiest for me, and I love drawing. So, I'll actually put out a video on how to efficiently make realistic art. I'm not very good at it, but I can do my best I can to give tips. This is a work in progress, little sneak peek right there. So, what you do is just work really hard. Maybe it's just one piece of art. It doesn't have to be realistic. It can be cartoon. I just prefer making realistic art. And this is cartoon, actually. But what you do is copy the painting, you know. Get a nice frame in there. And use a token. So you're gonna need a token to start out for this, because I will show you my whole business plan for this. Haha. That way, you will never have to spend sapphires doing this. So initially, you'll need one token. Then what you're gonna do, since you only have one, you're gonna buy the art, but then trade it for two or three tokens, because that's what it's worth. That's what it's worth. In my personal opinion, art is worth the cost it took to make and the time and effort put into it. That makes sense, right? What you can do is, you know, charge two or three tokens for it and then get the tokens. That way, you'll have a leftover token so that you can keep going with this process without having to spend sapphires on new tokens. And so then, when you have extra arts, you can sell them in a shop. And I know you're gonna have to work for a membership to get the shop part. I'm sorry about that, but you can play games. Phantom Dimension is a great way. You can watch my video, how to get free sapphires. And yeah, so put the art in your shop and then price it the amount of tokens you expect for it. You maybe start with two and see how that goes. 58 sapphires. And then work your way up to 75, if that makes sense. So that's what I do. I charge 75 for them. And if you sell two masterpieces, you get a den or an animal. That's pretty good. So then, in no time, you sell like two pieces of art, another two. Doing math in my head. You sell like five pieces of art, and you get about 500 sapphires, which is enough for a membership. And so this keeps going. You buy the membership, then you know, see how many days you have left, and just sell art or whatever you're selling accordingly. So anyways, guys, I really hope you enjoyed this short video. I hope it helped you, and I hope you have an amazing day. Stay awesome and jam on. Windy out. Anyways, guys, quick little note. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to subscribe and turn on the notification bell if you want to see more of my videos and get updated as they come out. My Instagram is at WindyBoot if you need to contact me for any reason. So, yeah. So, the reason it helps me so much if you subscribe is because it's my dream to represent all of you as a Jambassador. Goodbye for now.